One.
There's no masking the strain.
Three.
Each step, a challenge, trying to walk just a few feet. But the biggest hurdles for Brian Stowe are the ones you can't see.
You did good, Brian.
A stunning feat for a man who 2 years ago was beaten into a coma in the parking lot at Dodger Stadium on opening day. Why? He was wearing a San Francisco Giants shirt. Stowe, suffering massive brain trauma, relearned how to breathe, eat, and struggles to talk or think clearly.
This I got from some kid. It says, I love you.
You know who that's from? That was from Tabby, his daughter Tabby.
He can't remember and still struggles with basic functions. And now his elderly parents are his primary caretakers after Stowe's insurance company decided it would no longer pay for full-time care in a rehab center. He's now entitled to only 30 hours a year in therapy.
It gets hard, and it's hard seeing my brother, and he wants to help them, and it's just hard.
Do you worry about how long you'll be able to do it?
What I think about mostly is how far he has come so far.
I try not to think about that too much, but it would be nice if they stepped up and did what was right.
They are the Los Angeles Dodgers, who the Stowe family is suing to help pay for their son's medical needs.
The Dodgers would not speak to CNN on camera, citing the lawsuit filed by the Stowe family. It has maintained that the primary responsibility lies with the two men charged with assaulting Brian Stowe. The family, though, says the organization is responsible, and so is its former owner, Frank McCourt.
Under McCourt, the Dodgers plunged into bankruptcy. Court documents revealed McCourt and his ex-wife used team revenue to buy lavish estates in California and travel the world in private jets, while Stowe's attorney claims the team cut costs on ballpark security. McCourt eventually sold the team. CNN contacted McCourt's attorney, who did not return our call.
What's happened to Frank McCourt in these last 2 years?
He's doing real good. He sold the thing for, you know, a couple billion bucks, but all of these cost-cutting measures hurt the public.
Great.
People who 2 years later struggle with brain damage and the financial trauma it brings. Kyung Law, CNN, Capitola, California. Thank you.